praise bands in my ministry on today, Mr. Trey, my son.
Amen.
He's getting ready to impart the glory of God into your life. So as you receive him, let's think about how God still gets the glory in our lives.
That's right.
And even if in our trials and in our tribulations,
yes.
Even in false accusing, even in our sicknesses,
yes.
He will always find a way to get the glory.
Amen.
So as we receive Brother Trayvon, oh, I see his other brother. Everybody know, Brother Ray John?
Yeah.
They actually are a group called the Brothers of the Gospel of Mind Ministry, and they actually mind together. Today, Trey is going to be standing in the gap for the whole ministry and ministering today for us all. Amen.
Amen.
Hi, husband.
Amen.
Amen.
Let's get ready to receive the word of the Lord in thanks.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Oh, happy way, Lord. Happy way.
This is so heavy. It's free.